water underneath it.
Florida, what used to be a phosphate mine in Florida. They mine phosphate for probably somewhere around 2/3 of the United States fertilizer. What we're coming up to right now, if you look forward, is some opportunities to test your suspension. It's gonna drop down into this hole and up on the other side. Up over on the hill where you can see the green Jeep up in the front. You notice the Jeep's disappearing in front of us? There's a hole.
So basically we're just coming across that field and then we're gonna go down around to the right. I see my orange paint is a little faded. I'll have to grab a can and cut that out here.
that tree right there.
That's a marker of Jeep. For anybody with a hard top on, there's a root on the left side. You're liable to hit that tree when your Jeep bounces up sideways a little. When I was a kid living up in Tallahassee, there was a lot of areas that were like this, and they were very prone to finding diamondback rattlesnakes and cottonmouths. This habitat is perfect because of the water, the vegetation, the amount of food supply for these reptiles.
So there's a random dude just standing by the gate. Is it open and shut?
Yes, sir. That's exactly right. Can you find me one of those that'll do laundry?
Tidbit. Don't put your thumbs inside your wheel, because if you hit a root, a rut, you see what my steering wheel is doing? You hit it hard enough, these bars can come around and break your thumb. So always wheel, thumbs out.
Thank you.
my wife. The camera's crooked. No.
We're crooked.
We're crooked. The camera gimbal is straight. Man, I love you.
One turn that you're going to work with red, because the other is
air across the edge of the cave floor, which makes it cooler in here.
That is the Cow Pen Jeepin with Judd. A lot of articulation. There's a couple points in there where at least one of your wheels is going to be up off the ground. A little bit of articulation, a little bit of angling, a lot of riding on the edge of a slope. Beautiful environment. One of my favorite courses this year out here as far as scenery goes. Don't forget to subscribe. 1995 Wrangler.com, Florida Jeep Rides. I'm Matt.
And I'm Randy.
Thanks for riding with us in the Cow Pen.